And as for you...
Barnacle boy, don't squash his enthusiasm. After all, he could be the hero of tomorrow or the villain. Besides, I remember another young whippersnapper who wanted to be a superhero.
You don't even remember breakfast, you old coot.